Get off your sled and go to bed. Don't you ever tire. Throw a bone, I'm finally home, curled up by the fire. Snow is falling from the sky like ashes from an urn.
Alright. Here we go. Merry Christmas. It is Christmas Eve, and we are playing Majora's Mask. Let's play Majora's Mask. This is a pretty spooky game, but it's Christmas time. Anything can happen. Let's begin. Well, this is a little bit depressing, but alright, BM. Yes, this is my brother, BM, but much.
Dawn of the first day, 72 hours remain.
Alright. Well, I'm a little Deku scrub. Look at me. Look at me go.
Get the fuck away from me, bitch.
Alright, here we go. Let's go to this fat person. Look at my sparkly little twirls. Let's see what this person has to say with a big log. Big piece of wood. Wood.
Order if I order. Get out of my way, you faggot.
West Clock Town. How exciting. Alright, let's go over here, talk to this little bum. Look at the dumb kid thinks all cool with his hat. What's with you? You're not wearing a Deku? You're wearing a Deku weird hat for a Deku? Yeah, shut up. Fuck you. We need to find Tingle. Or should I say Tinkle? South Clock Town. Look at this cute little owl. Check. Check and mate. Let's go down here with our little squirrely spurs.
Get out of here, you doggy. Fuck you. Get back here, bitch. Stop chasing after me.
Let's go up these stairs. Up the stairs of death. What's all this crap?
East Clock Town.
Yeah, well, look at these jugglers. Think they're so cool. More like juggalos. Let's go in this little...
Just put myself all lubricants.
Woohoo, yippee. We're floating with flowers. The flowers of justice and mighty. Alright, well,
yeah, whatever, no one cares. Yeah, huh?
Let's go over here. Look at this dumb kid, thinks he's so cool. Let's talk to this little dummy. The secret is, my name is Jim and I'm gay.
Alright, let's go down here. Yo, I'm a knight, I'm so overprotective.
God, that knight's got some serious skills. Alright, well, let's see. Tattle, shut up. Tattle, Tattle, however you pronounce it. Look at that, it's the mailman. Yay, we finally found Tingle's spot. Look at Tingle, he's so cute.
Let's go over here. Go talk to Tingle. Look at that scary balloon. Let's just run away from it for the rest of our lives.
Let's just stand here, smoke some J's. Oh, no. Let's go talk to Tingle. Tingle, Tingle.
What's this green cloth, white fairy? Sir, could you by chance be our forest fairy?
Oh, my. My name is Tingle. I think I'm the same as you. I'm a forest fairy.
Look at his face. It's so poopy. Poop.
And there's that dumb little knight.
What the hell is he doing now?
Sir, you don't have enough rubies.
Well, screw you, then.
We gotta find this little fairy. Let's see, do.
Shut up, Tattle. No one wants to hear you yap. Let's go up here. No, go back inside it.
Woohoo. Yay.
Well, what shall we do now? Let's talk to Tattle.
Aren't you gonna go to the Great Fairy Shrine?
Well, no, the Great Fairy's a whore.
Alright, well, I guess we gotta go there anyway. Look for it. Is it through this door? Let's see what this door will... No, screw that. Let's see what this door will stow for us. Fuck. Fuck. See, let's go over here. This is probably not it either. God damn it. Back, let's find another door. It's gotta be up here. If it's not here, then we're screwed.
Yay! Fairy's Fountain. Oh, the great fairy has died.
Oh, look at all these pretty fairies. They're such good kids. Well, let's leave. No, let's stay. Stay here.
Look how cute I am. Select item. Deco nut. Press B while flying to drop a bomb. Fuck you.
Well, nothing to do in here, so let's just leave.
Maybe if we come back in, everything will change.
Radovanja.
Back inside.
Spur was out of lubricants. Down here, let's talk to this fairy. Young one, please hear my plea. I've been broken, shattered to pieces by the Skull Kid.
Well, the Skull Kid's a good kid.
Alright, well, I guess we'll just go into town and look for this fairy. I think I just farted. Alright, well, we don't want to talk to this gym kid, so let's go over here.
Up the slide? No, game over. I fell down the slide.
Alright, well, I guess we should just leave the premises. Don't want to talk to that faggot again. Let's leave the premises. Uh-oh, the sun is going down. That can't be good. East Clock Town. Alright, well, back to business. Bible Adventure is almost done. It'll be done tomorrow.
It'll be done, probably posted right about this time. But, treasure chest shop.
Isn't this so exciting?
Well, that was exciting. Anyway, let's leave.
This is just Majora's Mask Part 1. Part 2 will be posted in January, and Part 3 will be posted in April.
Let's talk to these two lovers. Oh, I just want to have sex with you. Oh yeah, baby. Let me touch your vagina. Oh, I want to stroke your dick. Well, that got weird. So let's just leave. I gotta find the mayor's office, because the mayor's a good kid. We need to see what all the business is about. Uh-oh. Yes, this is the right place. Yes. Here's the spiel. Most of the townsfolk are already taking shelter without waiting for the mayor's orders.
Well,
I'm the mayor, I'm gay. We're fast, coward. You cowards. The confused townsfolk simply... Yeah, whatever, this sucks.
Well, this game just got really boring. Because it might be on a real level. Just walking around the city, being such a loser. Maybe I should do something with my life. Maybe I should write a book. Or maybe I should get a job. Be an author. I need to do something. Hey, babe, want to suck my cock? Hey, babe, want to touch my boobs? Yeah, they have some kind of meaning, but I love you. But seriously, I should just do something with my life. Get a job. Do something real. And not talk to this fat old lady.
Because she's, oh dear, are you a student of Deco Elementary? What's your teacher?
Yeah, well, seriously, I need to do something with my life. I just need to... Oh, it's Christmas Eve. Who cares? Anyway, see you at part two.
Christmas all over again.
right down our block. Little kids start to rock.